Cardi B and Bruno Mars brought insane energy to the Grammy stage and left us wanting more with their vibrant performance of Finesse. Thanks for watching our Grammy coverage. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get all the latest celebrity updates. It's the moment all of us were waiting for. Cardi B and Bruno Mars' performance of the Finesse remix was everything. We've been obsessed with this remix ever since the song and video dropped at the beginning of the year. Oh, by the way, the video has over 147 million views on YouTube, and the song is number 4 on the Hot 100 charts. Anyway, one of the many reasons why we vibe with this song and video is not just because Cardi B and Bruno are pure 24 karat magic together, but also because of the old school 90s vibe that they brought all the way to 2018 and to the Grammy Awards. So Cardi B opened up the performance, and her outfit alone deserved a standing ovation.
Boogie got all them girls shook. I think that ass got all them boys cooked. Working dollar bills, now we popping rubber bands. Who the same to me while I do my money dance?
Not to be outdone, Bruno Mars hit the stage with his crew and shut it down. Now, before we continue, are you smiling from ear to ear too? Because I can't help but smile when I hear this song and see them together. But anyway, let's continue with one of my favorite parts of the performance, the dance break. And I'm not kidding, guys. I plan on learning all of this choreography. I don't have time to show you the full dance break, but look at this. So I need to learn this choreography as soon as I finish shooting this story. I've learned some of it. We out here dripping in Finesse. It don't make no sense, but I have to show you how my best friends in my head finished their performance first. So basically, that performance gave me life and solidified the fact that we need Bruno Mars and Cardi B to release a joint album ASAP. Please and thank you. All right, now I have to see if you guys are as obsessed with this as I am. What was your favorite part of the performance, and do you want to learn the choreography too? Let me know in the comment section below, and then click right over here to see me break down Kendrick Lamar's insane performance with U2 and Dave Chappelle. I'm your host, Emilinish Jr. You can find me at Emilinish Jr. Thanks so much for hanging out with us here at Clevver, and I'll see you soon.